We are saddened to announce the death of George Donelly, also known as O'Brien, of Badu Chose in Laquamingo. He passed away on Wednesday, 7th November 2018, at 7:55 p.m. He was 86 years old. The funeral service of the late George Donelly, also known as O'Brien, will be held on Thursday, 22nd November 2018, at 3 p.m. at the Holy Family Church at Jacmel. His body will be buried at the Jacmel Cemetery. George Donnelly's body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Vidbutai. May he rest in peace.